Good morning. Actually, it's afternoon. We had a bit of trouble with a grain trailer. I guess the frame cracked last night with the last load. So this morning, some things were changed around and trailers exchanged for a different trailer. And it is now 12:15 in the afternoon. So here we go. There's the beaver lodge I was telling you about in the last video. See how they dammed up the water there? You can see the dam right there. They have themselves a little pond. Get out and look at that one. I'll finish cutting this first. So this mound of mud and corn stalks and grass and sticks and whatnot is a beaver lodge. And here's the bigger one. And there's the dam right there. Not a truck. final load for the day. Day 19 could be our final day of corn harvest, our final day of harvest 2020. And I know that today is going to be Jim's final day, so maybe we'll finish the same day. Maybe we can go celebrate. Goodness, I just stepped outside. It's so warm, I don't even need this hoodie. I cannot believe how warm it has been. I know we're in for a rude awakening come Monday or Tuesday, though. So I wish everybody is out today enjoying this beautiful summer type weather.
And jump, so that helps second and five, or third and five rather than third and 10.
Offside, defense, number 55. 5 yard penalty, third down.
That's Leo too. There's sophomore defensive end. He was the one that flinched into the neutral zone. So now you have third and five, bit much, much more manageable here.
Yeah, big play.
Two wideouts each way.
Press coverage to the far side to the field.
Adrian's got Wandale off to his left. Now Wandale splits out. It's an empty backfield.
We've got some pretty major wind going on today. So I don't know that I would probably want to be doing what Lee's doing. I wonder if I can block the wind. Help us finish this field. Jim and the Beat. Last 8 rows of fall harvest and the final bit of all 2020 harvest. Final load.